What took you so long? Oh! So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing his sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you. Dude, I think Menendez is going down.
I keep seeing these flashes. The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter by old Pineapple Face himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being the president of Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. But we did Nicaragua. That's an accident. We don't target civilians.
Fucking junkies! Hudson, you scoped that son of a bitch yet?
He's inside the house. We're moving on him now.
On my way!
Negative, Woods. We have the situation under control.
Damn, Woods!
Woods! Hustle, Mason! I'm not letting this bastard escape!
Slow down!
Get him out of here.
What happened, Hudson? Where's Menendez?
That's him, in a body bag. From this point on, the day never happens.
We let the PDF walk off with the body, and now he's back. He's pretty pissed off, too.
I sure can't kill my old man. Somebody already beat him to it a long time ago. But he could have killed you. So why are you still alive, Frank?
Now it begins. I'm done talking. Go find that maniac.
Known only as DeFalco. Our undercover operative shot this off of Socotra Island, Yemen. Fareed!
Thank you, Admiral. DeFalco is Menendez's number two. The concept of empathy is understood by him, but irrelevant.
A whisper drone captured this 2 days ago at an abandoned prison in Lahore, Pakistan.
We lost contact with a reconnaissance drone over Pakistan just last week.
Wait a minute. The scientists we captured at Myanmar told us Menendez is using solarium to develop a cyber weapon called Karma. What if it's Karma taking out our drones?
You know what? This DeFalco guy could be fairly entertaining.
Fairly?
What do you say we blow off a little steam, huh? Throw a few punches first? Ooh.
You got it.
Come on, go suffer with me.
What did you just say? Come suffer what?
These flashes, I'm getting. Die. I know I was kidnapped the night my father died, but I could never see. It was Menendez. Did he kill my father?
Okay, look, you know Woods raised me after my father died, right? But Woods always told me that it was just some nut who did it, some drifter.
What the hell's going on?
You suffer with me for all the sins of those who came before you. Dale, dale duro. Duro, nene.
Why didn't Woods tell me?
Woods, Hudson, they created this. For Josefina. Tonight your father will die!
Today.
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! I'm stuck!
All units are active! Weapon systems online! Grenade! Move!
Yeah!
Start marking target! Let's see what this bastard can do! Let the claws get the point! Get behind the heavy guns!
Cover!